Hi, welcome to Telugu One Food. I'm your host, Chef Savio Pereira, and today we'll be making Palak Paneer. So Palak Paneer is a very classical and easy dish to make, made with some spinach puree and some tossed paneer into it. So let's start making a Palak Paneer. For that, we have the ingredients ready with us. We have some spinach, which we have removed the stem and we have washed it. Then we have paneer, which is cut into dices. We have taken the regular paneer, but if you like to have malai paneer, we also get malai paneer in the market. You can use malai paneer as well. The paneer, we need to soak it in some warm water and some salt so that the paneer absorbs the salt. So we have already done that, and after this we have strained the paneer. Then we have some chopped onion, we have some chopped garlic, we have some slit green chili, we have some fresh cream to finish it, some salt for seasoning, and we have some whole cumin seeds and some oil. So our water is boiling and it is ready. Now we'll just add a little bit of salt to it so that once we put the spinach into it, the spinach will retain its color. Just add the spinach slowly, little by little. As it keeps on cooking, the spinach, it will go inside. Now using a ladle, just give a quick stir so that the spinach is totally immersed in the water. Now we'll allow the water to come to a boil. It will take around a minute, and once it starts boiling, it will take hardly a minute or two till all the spinach has been cooked. Meanwhile, we'll keep our ice water ready so that once the spinach is done, we'll directly immerse the blanched spinach into the ice water so that the spinach retain its color. Our ice water is ready. Our spinach is also cooked and ready. Now we'll remove it and place it in the ice water. The reason we took out the spinach and put it in ice water, first thing is to retain the color, and second thing, because the cooking process of the spinach stops once it is put in the ice cold water. Now you can allow the spinach to rest in ice water for around 2 minutes till it is nicely cooled. So our spinach is blanched and it has been chilled in ice cold water. Now we have removed it. There would be a little bit of water, it's fine, as we will be requiring it to make a fine puree out of it. So now we'll blend our blanched spinach in using a mixie. Make sure that we need to make a very fine paste out of it. If you feel that it requires a little water, you can add little bit of cold water to it while making a puree. Our spinach puree is ready now. We'll start making palak paneer. Add some refined oil to your pan, around 2 tablespoons. Our oil is hot and ready. Now we'll add around a teaspoon of cumin here. Our cumin has started to crackle. 2 tablespoons of chopped onion to it. And cook it nicely. Our onions are started to become pink. We'll cook it a further little more, but not too brown. Now we'll add a teaspoon of chopped garlic to it. Once the garlic starts releasing its flavor, we'll add a slit green chili with us. If you like, you can also chop the chilies or you can make it into a fine paste. Now garlic is nice and brown. Now we'll start adding the paneer to it. So our paneer is nicely cooked on one side. Now we'll add the spinach puree to it. Now mix the paneer nicely with the gravy. and let the gravy come to a boil first. Now our gravy has started boiling. We'll let it boil for around 1 minute and then we'll keep the gravy on simmer till it thickens. Our palak paneer has been boiling for around 2 to 3 minutes. Now we'll just keep it on simmer for around 5 more minutes till the gravy is nice and thick. In the meanwhile, I'll give you a nice tip. If you feel that your paneer is too soft or it is very delicate, what you can do is you can cut it into like big chunks. You can grill it on a pan. Once it gets a nice color, you can prepare your gravy, keep it ready, and then finally put your cooked paneer into the gravy and then cook it for around 5 minutes till the paneer is nice and warm inside. So this way the shape of your paneer will also be retained. It's now time to season our palak paneer. Just a little bit of salt and mix it. Be very gentle while mixing the paneer. So palak paneer is ready now. We'll just add a little bit of cream to finish. And we can now just take it out in a bowl. Our palak paneer is ready. We have garnished a palak paneer with a little bit of cream in it.